Thanks for joining us for Maine's Total Weather. As we look ahead, we've got clouds increasing and thickening this afternoon. This is going to lead to some snow overnight tonight into tomorrow morning. See how low pressure gets organized well southeast of Cape Cod, and it's going to be tracking out to sea up toward Nova Scotia. However, the back edge of this will likely have a band of some accumulating snow from interior down east Maine, central Maine, and then on to coastal southern Maine and maybe into parts of southern New England also. Then we have a front that's going to come through in the afternoon. This may cause some snow showers in the mountains, but it's going to turn blustery and temperatures may fall later in the day tomorrow. We may fall from the 40s to the 30s as we get another shot of colder air. So progressively colder air masses follow these weak disturbances. So for Saturday, though, it looks like a beautiful day. High pressure in place to the south of us gives us plenty of sun, but a chilly one. We'll be in the mid to upper 30s, a little colder in the mountains. So as far as snowfall amounts out of this system, I expect we could see a band of 2 to 4 inch amounts interior mid-coast and also toward the Kennebec Valley. More likely a coating to a couple of inches further south, but there are some areas just inland from the coast here where we may see some isolated higher amounts. And up in the north and mountains, due to afternoon snow showers, we'll pick up a coating to a couple of inches there. So as far as the forecast goes overnight tonight, snow developing after midnight, low in the lower 30s to the south, so we'll probably be right around freezing at the coast. Could be a couple of raindrops initially and then changing over to snow. Accumulating snow, very light though, up to the north here. We'll have upper 20s to lower 30s, and out to the east, we could be talking about more in the way of snowfall from mid-coast and also the Kennebec Valley with low 30s by morning. So 23 to 33 overnight tonight with more clouds, snow developing late. That snow ends tomorrow morning, followed by clearing. And the weekend is going to be quiet. Another storm perhaps Monday into Tuesday.